Once upon a time, there lived a young man called Crow. He was all alone in the world. Young Crow was an excellent hunter, and as winter drew nearer, Crow had to go further and further into the forest to hunt. One day, he went further than he had ever been before. Unbeknown to him, he had entered into an enchanted forest.
Crow listened and watched as the forest came to life and shared story after story.